opening into a foot lock right now.
And that's his specialty. Toe hooks, heel hooks. This is his specialty. This is not a good place for Bob to be.
As I said earlier, 11 of the submission wins the middle one man coming
here
by.
He's going for it. He's going for it now. He's got the Achilles lock. It's a good position with the leg up like that and the knee turned. It's a very vulnerable place for the Achilles lock.
Career as a pancrase fighter at 176 pounds, 185 pounds here tonight, and you're just soaking up the goodwill that has been showered upon him by this fantastic crowd here at the Yokohama Arena. The new man who came in tonight off a decision loss to Shibata at Dream 8 in April was inconsistent 5-5 in his last 10 outings, including a win over Errol Zimmerman, a dynamite by a heel hook, and a knee bar over the skeletal remains of Tom Tri last August. Once again, he has captured the imagination of all and sudden.
He's done a good job
landing it.
I'm going to say, cerebral fight so far from Jose Canseco, Mike.
You can tell everywhere he's in because Tony's so white, every punch is a red mark.
Canseco down, a lot of trouble now. Here comes the ground and pound. It's goodnight, Irene. And surprisingly here, Jan hasn't thrown any decent kicks of his own. One of the game plans. Here, Tokiju takes him down.
Good body.
Inside the half guard on top.
Big run. And on the blue trip. The Triumph wants to cover off. But he is coming in absolute beating. So the dude just sputtering in. It's all over. It's all over. Oh, so the dude losing the plot at the end. He wanted to send a message. Phone of boy, the trainer, getting in the face of so the dude saying, what the hell's going on?
Yeah, that was a little bit uncalled for.
That was just unsportsmanlike from so the dude. It's on. In there, bad sportsmanship from Sokaju. Really, really bad form from Sokaju in center ring. And quite rightly, down the Giants corner from Sepal Fightful Amoy. Now trying to restrain Ray.
Well, I mean, the referee dove in. It was clearly
Lillard.
You know, one punch extra, two punches, but.
If we get a shot here of Jan, the officials are trying to restrain the big South African. And no wonder he is infuriated. That was just a terrible display of sportsmanship from Sokaju. Ray Seto is peeved, to say the least. Unbelievable scenes here in Sinjin Dai. And he's very expected here in Japan. He's got to get out as Musashi looks for the submission on the left arm of Hunt. Trying to turn on the Kimura.
Hunt's actually trying to escape.
It's over!
JC Kelvin, Kelvin the game. Solid handiwork here from Kawajiri.
Kawajiri's catching and moving in. They're sitting down a little bit.
Kawajiri. Here he comes. Uppercut. Good evasion.
You know, to be honest with you, in JC's case, it's kind of like, you're damned if you do and you're damned if you don't. If you would have taken kind of a light fight, people would be like, oh, you know, JC's losing his mystique. Yeah. He takes on a hard fight, and people are like, oh, JC doesn't have anything.
That's kind of a slip. That was slick.
He's got
to keep going. He's got to.
And I want the foot behind the knee. There it is. Top of all these wicked submissions. Referee watching it. Can he finish it?
In his dream debut last year, Buffalo hit a hard three at Yamamoto. Yamamoto scored.
Colum is letting go.
Heel down on the head.
chasing up the half Nelson.
I think we got our fight right here, baby. And, you know, the fight that I was just really helping him out at all. And,
sweep him now!
Game the corner saying
sweep him, but
sweep him.
Oh, he's got it. Callum in trouble here.
It is all over! Listen to the ovation. This crowd jump out of their seat. Sweet, sweet victory for Hideo Tokuno. Guy Metzger, we have just seen the fight of the year.
I'll be honest, this was.
Abel was waiting for the free
up. The big boom shakalaka. Down he goes.
That wasn't so big.
Yeah, it was a little.
He's a little tired.
Hey, but good job.